Now 31, I had a question coming out of section 5.3, number 61. And here we were given a bunch of information and asked to write the equation of the function. And again, personally, I like these questions where either I'm given the graph or a bunch of traits and I just have to get the equation of the function. I find those go faster. I'm faster than when I have to go the other way. When I'm given the equation of a function, I have to get traits. All right, so I'm going to have a fifth degree polynomial. When it says I have a double zero at x equaling 1, that means I'm going to have a factor that's going to be squared. And similarly to that, when I have a triple zero, I'm going to have something that's cubed. And just taking a look at that, that works, right? Because 2 plus 3 gets me to 5. So that will be my degree 5 polynomial. And then I'm going to use this ordered pair here they give me to find my stretch factor, that A value that we're always looking for. So when you see this equation here, right? So I've got my stretch factor. I have x minus 1 because 1 was the 0. And again, it's squared. And then I have x minus 3 because 3 was the 0. And x minus 3 would be the factor associated with it. And then I have a cubed factor here because, again, it's a triple 0. All right, so then what I want to do is I want to take 2 and 15 and plug them in for x and y respectively. So I'm going to put a 2 in here and a 2 in here and a 15 in here. And then the only thing I'll have left to solve for is a, and that's all that's missing in this whole equation. So let's move on it, right? So here I put the 15. Well, you see me writing f of 2, but I'll put the 15. And let me change pen colors so it's a little bit easier to read. So we have 15 here, right? And then I have a times, again, I'm going to plug in 2 here and 2 here, and then we're going to solve it. So 2 minus 1 gets me a 1, right? 1 squared is 1. 2 minus 3 is negative 1, and negative 1, oh, those are terrible parentheses. Negative 1 cubed, that's still terrible. Negative 1 cubed is negative 1. So I have, if I write this, let me go over here. I have 15 is equal to negative a, and then when I divide both sides by negative 1, I get a is equal to negative 15, and there's my stretch factor. So then I have my polynomial. All right. Thanks so much, everyone. Bye.